एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू बायोहोलिक चैनल। आई एम योर एडुकेटर अर्पिता विश्वास एंड टुडे आई विल गिव यू द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द एनिमल टिश्यू। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। सेल फॉर्म्स टिश्यू, टिश्यू फॉर्म्स ऑर्गन एंड ऑर्गन्स अकॉर्डिंगली फॉर्म्स द सिस्टम। ए ग्रुप ऑफ सेल्स सिमिलर इन स्ट्रक्चर, फंक्शन एंड ऑरिजिन इज नोन एज टिश्यू। स्टडी अबाउट टिश्यू इज कॉल्ड एज हिस्टोलॉजी। फादर ऑफ हिस्टोलॉजी इज बाइकैट। फॉर्मेशन ऑफ टिश्यू एंड ऑर्गन्स फ्रॉम अनडिफरेंशिएटेड सेल्स इज नोन एज हिस्टोजेनेसिस एंड डिस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ टिश्यू इज नोन एज हिस्टोलाइसिस। द प्रोटोप्लाज्म डिफरेंशिएटेड इंटू मेनी टाइप्स फॉर एब्जॉर्प्शन, सिक्रीशन एंड प्रोटेक्शन। द एपिथेलियल टिश्यू इज फॉर्म्ड फॉर सपोर्ट कनेक्शन। कनेक्टिव टिश्यू इज फॉर्म्ड फॉर कंडक्टिव एंड कंट्रोल। नर्वस सिस्टम इज फॉर्म्ड। कॉन्ट्रैक्टिव टिश्यू इज मस्कुलर टिश्यू एंड फ्लूइडिटी इज द फ्लूइड टिश्यू। Now, types of tissue according to functions and position. The epithelial tissue that involves in protective and glandular part. The connective tissue is supportive. The muscular tissue is contractive and the nervous tissue is conductive. Now, according to sources of tissue. Tissues originate from germ layers. From three germ layers. The epithelial tissue is originated from ectoderm, mesoderm and endoderm. The connective tissue is formed from the mesoderm and the muscular tissue is formed from the mesoderm and nervous is formed from ectoderm. Germ layers and four human tissue types: epithelial, connective, muscle and nervous. Now, germ layer, ectoderm, mesoderm and endoderm. Which tissues are given rise is shown in this diagram. The ectoderm forms epidermis, glands on skin, some cranial bones, pituitary and so on. The mesoderms form connective tissue proper, bone, cartilage, blood, endothelium or blood vessels, muscles and etc. And the endoderm forms lining of airways and digestive system except the mouth and distal part of digestive system, glands like digestive, endocrine and adrenal cortex. Now animal tissue. This is of mainly four types: the epithelial, muscular, connective and nervous. Epithelial can be of five types: the squamous, cuboidal, columnar, ciliated and glandular. Muscular can be of three types: the striated, non-striated, cardiac. Connective are of many types: areolar, dense regular connective tissue, adipose tissue, skeletal tissue and fluid tissue. Dense regular connective tissue also have two types: the tendon and ligament. Skeletal also have two types: the cartilage and bone. And fluid also have two types: the blood and the lymph. Now epithelial tissue: simple epithelial, stratified epithelial and special type of epithelial. Simple is the squamous, cuboidal, columnar and pseudostratified. The stratified can be squamous, keratinized, non-keratinized, cuboidal, columnar, transitional and the special includes the ciliated, neurosecretory, pigmented, germinal and the fourth number is the glandular that is consists of the single cell and the multicelled. These are the diagrams. Now the connective tissue. The connective tissue proper: areolar, adipose, mucus, dense connective, yellow fibrous, white fibrous and reticular. The skeletal is consist of cartilage and bone and the fluid is of blood, lymph and tissue fluid. The muscular tissue is striated, unstriated and cardiac, and the nervous tissue is consist of neuron and supporting cells. It is a brief introduction, but if you have any queries, please comment below, or also you can contact us through our mail ID. It is an introductory video, so there is no question given in the description box. The questions will be given from the next classes. And please stay with us, like, share, comment on our video. And if you are new in our channel, please subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification button for further future notification. We will meet on next Monday with a new topic. Thank you.